Yeah. Yeah, she's alright. I hope so.
She's alright. No, you know, we didn't go out there last week. No. We went home. We had nearly all of them, so follow.
It was not yours.
I am flattered. Throw one lady.
Oh, I need to press that left LB button. I love how they've done this mod. This is why I bought it on PC. I've been modding up Skyrim on it as well, it looks proper. What?
Quiet.
Too quiet. I need to get past these chicks, so. Can I run out of the house?
Give me a break already.
I really want to get past this in 7 hours, so should probably do something better. That's me.
Wait here.
What?
Okay.
I am flat. Come on, one.
I need to keep pressing that LB button. just gonna keep dying and dying if I don't. Then we have to do that.
Sure is quiet.
Machine gun now down here. Okay, watching you. Really? Nice.
Sorry, you're not my type.
Oh, I did it again, nice. Whoa. He come out of nowhere. I wish it had Ada's voice,
yes.
But I can't complain, really. It's mod school, isn't it? If I get to look at Ada, I'll wait for a game.
I don't know if that's meant to be a compliment.
I'm not going to do any game changing mods, like weapons or all like that. I've thought it was a nice change to play as Ada. She was looking at all. I said that on my first playthrough. I get her cat ears as well. She's meant to have a pink jacket on, but it doesn't seem to be working that part at all. I had a feeling they were going to slow it down there, but they're gone.
All right.
I wonder what happens when you see Ada. There's going to be two Adas. It will be one of us. Good scenes.
This way. Okay.
Hi.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
Do my job. I have some new welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Come. Won't do you much good in the grave. Ah, don't get yourself killed now.
Boss, aren't we?
Where's
the save it? I don't remember that. Just one sec, guys.
Should know you're one of us.
I'll be happy to get this done first time, guys. Oh shit, I ran too early. Pick up them. Oh shit. I ain't got no more health. Oh, is that on? I didn't really realise. It doesn't even need to be on. To be honest.
Shut up!
Someone's singing.
Fucking stupid voice.
Hey. Alright, stop swearing. I liked it.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
10,000 now.
Better to be over-prepared.
True that.
Am I right? Good luck to you, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your take. Come back anytime.
Might as well start doing guns up even more, aren't we? I need 660,000 more for the electric Chicago sweeper. Not happy. Need to remember to evade. What? I think I nearly had it.
Well, I got something new for you. Give that the care it deserves. try that on for size. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Oh, I should have bought a thing, shouldn't I?
Welcome. Not bad.
So what else can I sell? Magnum ammo, so no one.
Thank you.
I should have just not bought that thing to upgrade. But we'll just have to try and get through it. Reload first. We'll do some machine gun ammo. Would have been better off just stabbing him.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Can't move. Yeah. Upon you. Thought we're doing very well then and all. I just thought that thing here, that first aid spray. Probably would have done that.
Welcome. I've got something new for you. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Good as new. That's good work, if I do say so myself. We'll come back any time.
Let's do it.
That had your death something.
Don't you think I...
It would have been better if I just done it the first time, wouldn't it? Just kept shooting it. See, that is probably used. All I know. Oh, it's hammering me now. Yes, got it. Get it. Where the hell are we? What?
Leon!
Oh, why? Let's skip this.
Give my regards to your god.
That's right, ally. I wish we had ages, boys. I don't step out of trouble.
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon?
Try.
I'm not gonna turn
this way.
I won't let that happen.
Oh, no elf.
I promise.
Oh, we're at the castle. It's close, yeah. Oh, going back now. Huh? What do you think at Mabs, anyway? Oh, yeah.
At least you don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
I thought I've got a thingy now. Sniper rifle. It'll be good on this part. 41 minutes, that's not good. I'd have to improve these if I want to do that. 7-hour playthrough. Need a better go.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Yes, we can get going.
think you welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no a deal well struck. Dazzled, are you? Oh, crossed. Don't get yourself killed now.
Yeah, I'll try not to. Be a little on ammo again.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down. Body armor.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. Some space.
Got it.
Sweat.
hell have I got any ammo? Armor on me.
I think that was my last one. So good.
Oh, I just shot him in, like, shit. Don't know where we'd be safe from. That was a rookie mistake, that. Can't believe that.
Hola, Luis here.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
That's why I should have reloaded before I went in there, guys. Getting complacent. Tell me.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it.
Oh. I can just find it. I'm not even gonna bother sniping these, I won't save
you. Morta.
Morta.
I'm gonna have to start you. Well, then in. Yeah, I'll do it.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Body armor's not looking great.
Oh, what am I doing here, guys? Oh, proper messed up. Oh, go away, please.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better go.
Yeah, not bad, mate, yeah. I've downloaded a mod on this so I could play as Ada.
Keep your voice down.
Yeah. I bet you're glad that you've done it, aren't
you? Yep. It'd be like, save us everything, you know? Don't do it to...
Yeah.
Okay. Kill me off if you're like, possible.
You went through down here.
Pitches them again.
Get fucking wet everywhere. Stop fucking
steps. You went pitching yourself.
Yeah, that's it. Get ready.
Yeah, I've got this mod so that I can play it. Yeah. Ten plus six. Bing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that last part to keep me a bracket though. You do it that way.
I don't.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, it kills me in one.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything can get killed in one. Oh shit.
Just there, yeah.
Wow. No! No! Group 5. I might have a car, but... I really can't remember that.
That was my last one.
That's it, yeah.
Yeah, no sweat.
Oh, it's that freaking thing.
I'll catch you tomorrow then, big end.
Yeah, yeah, back to work, mate. I don't mind it,
mate.
Yeah, you can stay there. I've booked up now 2 weeks.
Not looking so good.
So, yeah, definitely like the ball. Two weeks. Alright, good. I'm going to be here well this week. But I sat the elephant. Savy's running a bit all week. So, I'm happy with that. I mean... I'm checking the court anyway. Checking the court, I think. Because Giants told me I need to have a week off and I've got it all in messages. They're insane. Yeah, I've been instructed to use the toilet. Which, in the building that we're working on, against the law, I've got everything to phone Steve. Anytime. Screw it up. Oh, like, thank you. Everything. Like, holiday pay. If somebody instructs you to work, like, same for Martin, yeah? Very self-employed. Yeah? If, obviously, Smarty puts you to work, doesn't
it? Yeah.
He tells you where you're going. That you're entitled to holiday pay, yeah? Yeah. So I'm owed 2 grand in holiday pay. Great fish. Like, but it's unfair dismissal. When you're ill like that, there's no toilet to spew in, there's no way to wash your hands. You know what I mean?
Give
me a break. Yeah, but what if they will come and have you at all? No, we're gone. Not when you're down to all this, and that house is probably going to smear it like empty. Right, interesting. That's running around here. We're working it out. We know what you've got, yeah. There's rat poison every room all the way down to the cellar. And I seen the rat over there when I put this up back on your pad. I call out singing with fucking that thing. Yeah, it's all been sorted.
Yeah, you get whales disease from
that. There you go. Why have I been ill and nobody else? You know what I mean? Better point. I thought the wrong show, but I that's right. But yeah, I've got a rate. Even Steve doesn't want to be there. So they're doing
welcome.
Stuff,
I've got something new for
I you. Said from last time you did that to me, do it again, I'm leaving. Okay, no one can change that.
Wielding, what can I do you for?
Even Steve
would like to you, stranger.
Me.
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should come back when
not
you
not gonna get work like that.
Anytime.
Well yes, they were it now, but we said new. Three different people, three different people.
Oh, I should have done a save.
Yeah, I'd rather this bit.
No, but still really want to do a save. Yeah. I mean, I'm on professional difficulty, so it's hard. They get away with it now. room, have
I? Ashley! We saved it, didn't you?
Yeah. Saved it in a bad spot, though, haven't I?
Probably you start there again with them, taking it away.
Think so. Oh, no, they're actually here. Oh.
Out of the way! Present for you.
I just found that.
Yeah. Yeah, professional, man. Trying to do it in under 7 hours so I can get this thing. Unlock this gun. I don't think I'll do it under 7 hours on this turn.
No problem. We're gonna keep trying it. Yeah.
Well, every time you restart, you get your thing here. You get to keep your weapons. So the more you upgrade, them, faster you can get. Anyway, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Gold bar.
Okay.
Oh boy. Yeah. But it's weird playing as her because you still keep Leon's voice. Even though it's modded, it looks like her.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Oh, this is mad, this bit, yo. Remember this one.
What was that?
Can you hear it?
Do they keep animals down here or something?
Because I'm playing as her, I'm meant to be Leon. Torch is floating. This is smaller than Leon.
Can't see me.
It's still got Leon's voice. Which is sexier. If I'll play as her.
Can I get you?
Yeah. They'll come after me. They're coming now. Shot that, wasn't it?
Yeah, but that killed him.
Yeah, shoot that thing on his back. Did that quite quick. Oh, I didn't check if it'll come in today still, did I?
How much are they eat?
A lot.
How much are they?
Between 30 and 60 quid.
What's fuel pay?
33. But if she likes them,
exactly,
yeah, no.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's like me buying games, isn't it?
That's
just like me playing on the games.
That would be good, like me Wii games. Yeah. You were playing that me. Yeah, it's not something I'd buy for me, but like I said, you see them, but I said, yeah. So I'm just sitting in my ego, them big fucking RA out there. Better worth a fortune, then, aren't they?
Why are you teaching him to do that, Holly? Yeah, you are.
There
you go. Snake. Come on, man. You're not meant to do it. I don't know how I wear that. I mean, it just looks right, doesn't it? On my first playthrough, it just seems like that's the same thing. Obviously, this is off the last one, she's been longest. Bloody so cool for that person. What? I jumped on it from the chandelier, didn't I? Yeah. Wasted some time there.
Put Sam on there, David.
Where's the snake?
The bull?
Hey, wait! Leon!
Tangled. Yeah, wake up. You're not going mad now. We've already got enough this week.
It's not bad. Should be safe.
Stop swearing.
Oh, it's stop throwing. Stop saying.
Be careful.
Oh, it's just a bit. Shit. We didn't save. We haven't saved in a while. Save that. I think there's one in here. Glad I did that. Yeah? I don't even know what to do. Yeah, yeah. I thought you'd even bother it. Saved it just then. It's gonna be a very hard bit because I haven't got any ammo on out. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Proper struggling for ammo.
Yeah.
Mech a bit. I've got a couple of stun grenades on my own. Try and sneak around here or something. Look away! You gotta make sure you don't shoot her. I've killed her a couple of times. Doing a lot better than last time. Don't get down here, Ashley. Ashley! Oh, you fucking idiot. She's probably cost me a game now. So I'm going to struggle to save her now. After I reload. She can't get up there in time to save her. I'm doing very well, then. She messed me up. She proper messed me up then, didn't she? You can get up there, but I won't get up there in time. Because I know you've got to turn some ratchet things and that.
I
need to collect a bit on before I start. Sure. Hey, not bad, isn't it?
Yeah, that's ridiculous. What's up behind it?
Keeps having these seeds. Hey,
you're here! Ah,
you're cheating!
Hey!
Okay, stab my feet.
Come on.
Yeah. Not guaranteed though, that's the... Just do it for them.
They keep coming.
Should be alright now until I drop down. Give me a bit of breathing space. Still a little more.
Nice shot.
Yes. Trying to take out as many of these as possible before I drop down. Whoa! Five minutes in there, we've only got two bullets left.
Oh my god.
You alright?
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, red thing, don't you? To make sure it affects the ammo goes. Yeah. Fair enough. Pick up thing. Behind you. Barrel.
Only if you've got the eight stuff to craft with. One run, Ashley, run.
Next.
Is that all? I've got a feeling there's still some more of us. Need that.
Right, I'm going out.
Oh,
I need it.
Yeah. See you in a bit, pal. Alright. Did I just shoot his other this guy. Right, that's some no ammo again. Whoa. No! You just had some cheese on toast! You had loads of it at all! You're not just eating and eating one like that!
Ashley, let's go!
Next time you can have some, it's about 8 o'clock. Thank you. What's going on? I do need a bit more ammo for this next bit. I can't believe I'm going to have to go all the way back to it, this is bad. You're actually dying.
You're hurt. Hey, let's take a break for a second.
I'll be fine. We gotta keep going.
Let's go! Well, we've got to do that in your ship.
Yeah. What? What? Yeah, I'll do it in a minute. Do it all again. I thought, Ray thought that was thought I was doing well then, and then just ran out of ammo and dealt with the dope. Right, I'm gonna jump off for a bit, guys. It's been an hour and 20 minutes. Come back to this part at another point in time and probably later today. So cheers for watching.